When using an inhaler as well, you might have
a spacer.
Again, you take the lid off your inhaler, place it in, take the mouthpiece off, spray it in, and then breathe it in. Some also come with a mouthpiece, so assembling that right around your mouth and help you get the inhaler spray in. And again, obviously making sure that you've got the patient's understanding as you're going through the procedure, and ask them to explain it back to you as well.